have one on wood, and today I found, trying to work out, and I found out that I can apparently do the cries. So, you know, the Hallowe'en one I was telling you about, because I knew there was going to be a Hallowe'en one. And then I searched it up. So, let me just double check. So, yeah, today we're going to do the quest. Apparently they're down here, so... So I am using a guide for this, because if I don't usually use guides for this thing, I use a waste of time, actually. But because this is a one-off quest, and I've got 4 days to do it. Here we are. Here they are. So, Abigail and Huey. So talk to Abigail as our first step. To a house party and I don't know if I'm there. Some people went the whole way, through the whole thing, but we went through with it. We went anyway. That seemed pretty creepy, everyone's good fine, we were having a good time. And that's when we got attacked. I tried to say, he won't be down to for no vote. We'll let him, it's too late, I'm scared to, he won't make it. If do something, they can't get away with this. What do you want me to do? The cycle is still out there, so you have to bring him to justice. Party on, bro. There is a killer. Look out, man. Whoa, that window looks like someone breathing on my neck. Oh my god. Whoa, not cool, bro. I think I'm moving. God, I see the light. Not my time. Glug, glug. Thank you.
Sue collapses in the ground in a hump mess, and he falls down, you know, into the barrel of the water. Actually, that was horrible, and so drawn out. Oh, he's still going.
Oh,
well,
he's still going.
I think he's actually dead this time. Who are you? Why are you doing this? Such a barrel of water. Okay, I've got to go away to the house of Subramania. I'm not sorry, so I fall into the barrel. Such a barrel of rainwater. I found the key at the bottom of the barrel. I wonder if that's the key to get in the manor. Let's go. Killers. Killer clowns all over again. I'm joking, no, that was the worst, stupidest thing of Halloween. It was like, you can call it Halloween, you know. There's another human here, so that's fine. That's good. There's a potato. Oh, cutscene. How's the killer get in there? Oh, he came in the cupboard. Oh no! Gurgle. No! I guess they should read it. Take a look. Read it. Isn't murder just a work of art? Beautiful, that one at the very night is one of the valley of death. Can I open the door now? Apparently it says it has to go for a blue door. The riddle refers to a painting on the adjacent room to the west. The painting is one with mountains of blue river and the sun on the horizon in the east side. The knife from the painting. Such painting. I found the key hidden inside the such painting. Oh. So maybe we can go through the blue door now? Let's find out. The purpley one. Into the kitchen area. So no. My best bit. Which one? There's so many rooms. There's some places. It's really useful. Open these doors. There should be a tinder box somewhere. Oh, yeah, I see.
light all the four unlit candles.
You light the candle. I don't know, I just think something spooky is going to happen when we light all these. But that's what it says to do, and because I want to do the Hallowe'en quest, because I've only got 4 days to do it. So this is probably like an extra special long episode. Maybe I can block the hole at the barrel. Please let us get up here before it blows.
Stop this, just let me go.
Can I play a game? Would you like to play games?
No, yes, whatever you say, just don't hurt me.
Whatever you get hold of, I'll be like, leave the face in your own hands.
What do you mean? Leave her alone, you monster.
Ah, Pokemon 642, I kind of really like. So no, I don't know right now. Oh, well, yes, of course, a game. Do you like quests, lady? I'm sure I like quests. Do you like scary quests? I prefer a scary quest. Oh. You'll feel a favor. One question, get it wrong and you lie. Get it right, you live. No, I don't want that. You go on about your answer, you don't go on about it, it's for you. Who's your answer? It's so fun. I'll say nothing. Oh, yes, I know, it's kind of green or. Hey, you're a genius, right? Oh, really, sissy. I did tell you something hard about your answer. Kind of green or is in fact a vampire. That's what I didn't matter, I'm sure. It's in West River. John, check. Time to play.
No, you tricked me. This isn't fair. Ask me another. Goggle.
Another note. I'm sorry, I have to stop though. Let's see what this new note says. It's like Moody's Way, the voice sounds pretty hard, to be fair. Somewhere on a piano somewhere. I should look for a piano now. Because it's got all that music. Okay, piano. Play piano. I'll go piano. Okay, so this one's playing. Well. He was going about it dead. Inside the mask, it's an emerald key now. Probably unlocked the green door. Confusing. Can that door be open normally or do I need a key? Let's find out. Yes, key locks, I thought so. I thought it might be. Well, this one. Spooky. It's kind of damage we're all doing. There we are. And it's the green room. Much fun. Okay, so now, green door, green door, green door, green door. Green door. It's green. Kitchen, quick. Oh no, they're gonna die again, aren't they? I know the only ones I've cleaned up after everyone. Shuffle. Hello, anyone there? Russell. Hello, Lazy Sid. Scratch. Well, I guess you get out, no point saying it's 9 o'clock room, I can go outside in the cookie darkness. Seriously? It's a big shiny weapon over here, I swear. Just swaying with her. Is he getting in that room or is it not exciting for good? He left us another note. Let's read it. Is he? Let's read it. Here are the first three words. These words are written himself to fill in. The first of all, for us to squiz. Very sure that gemstone is really my knife. As I'm doing your screens, I can hear that I found the throwing word in the filler. Is there something about another guy at a fireplace? Thank you. inside the blue door. Show yourself, you coward. There he is. So we meet at last, I have to say. I'm pretty sure you worked out my riddles. Maybe not as far as you think you are. But really, all the dead bodies are otherwise. What did you do to stop them? Nothing. You think your son's not a big hero, but you're not. You mentioned the same number of opportunities, what are you going on about? I have a big secret hand out, but frankly, I don't think you are worth the effort it would take to deliver it. End of line for you. It's time for you to hang out the showdown, the finale, and see if you're up to the challenge. What's he up to? Arr. Thank you. Got him.
Get in.
Ha! I think I might have underestimated you. There's only an action if you really are under that mask. Quick. No, you! But why? Why on earth would you kill all your friends? Why beg me to come here to help them? You just don't get it, do you? So be careless. So used to being all about you. All about you saving the day. Well, I'm sick of it! What do you mean? Every year, every Hallowe'en, it's about you or some other adventure that is. Well, they are. Every Hallowe'en, I tell myself. Of course you wouldn't, because you used to come to your palace yourself. Every year something goes wrong at Hallowe'en. Every year I hear about something, go to help. Do you have my moment to be the hero just for once? But no, you and those damn adventurers. You know, I get to help. Too late, question, so that's about it. But not this year. This year is all about me, I'm just starting to tell. Me. But not any longer. The show is all good. There'll be no curtain call. There's always a curtain call. What? How? There was another killer? Of course, every year you can do it again. Anyway, I think everyone's telling. Think about. You've earned it, darling. Of course, my love. You're going to say my career. Watch. I'm asked for performance, I'll do myself. Well, I'll send this for you. I don't love the limelight. Head to head, where I'll be there again with your friends. You don't deserve to die. That's not blind, but I trip. You can't back into the shadows of the sea without it. I'm starting wrong. Girl, we're telling you what I've done here. You know what we have done. Quiet, Huey, this is my moment. So it'll be our moment, isn't it? What about you either? We're in this together. We're in this, Harry. We're out of this. I'm not gonna let you take it away from me. Well, I'm not gonna because it's our rival. We're both in this together. We were never equals. How could you pretend yourself for me? You egotistical, selfish. No, my love. No, what have I done? Rough idea of what to do, okay? Double checking. Making sure my guy's correct. That was odd. So watching the chicken with the guy, I think we've actually done it. That sounds weird, but yeah. We're like thinking of doing a Halloween event. Just skip the cutscene for some reason. just watched a little YouTube, I clicked on the YouTube on the thing, where apparently she's meant to turn to try and attack us, but then like Mandy jumps out at you and gets her apparently, but I don't know. Like this. Why, Huey? Why? I loved you. That's a situation. That's over, and that's over. Dare try and ruin my moment. Huey is dead because of you. And I've changed over this, but now it's time for you to join him. You're not killing anyone else. No, this can't be it. Well, that was close. Mandy, how are you alive? I wish you could stab through the heart. Didn't get stabbed, I was one of the things called dextrocardia. Dextro what? Dextrocardia means my heart is on the right side of my chest. Not there for most people. When the killer showed you your heart, I've seen this. Well, Mr. Heart, yes. I still get stabbed though, I'm still proving where you're woozy. Oh, that's right, you should go sort yourself out. What's inside the heart for you to see in the sleep before it's out for you? Turn to me there. There we go. Cool, there she is. Hey Mandy, how are you feeling now? Much better, thanks. Lucky to be alive, thanks to you in no small part. We saved the day as a team, so thank you too. Hey, I found these in my wardrobe when I was seeing them to my wound. I don't want to please to take them. We want you to save some Hallowe'en themed goodies. We got the Banshee Mars, Banshee Tower, Banshee Tower, Banshee Tower. Good for you. So that's the Hallowe'en event over. That was fun. That's my first ever Hallowe'en event I've actually ever completed a RuneScape, so that's fun. Now I just gotta be careful and I'll run back for you. Like a little special bonus episode on one. I was gonna actually split into parts, but then I realised I haven't made a video in 2 weeks, so it's sort of a little bonus. Alright, so... fun. So this was your extra special long episode of RuneScape 07. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.